It's Friday, and that means it's the end of week playoff on Vidiot. Back today is Monday's champion, sizzling Shane Westmore. From Tuesday, Carmen the Wiz Whitaker. Wednesday's winner was crazy Carla Sammet. And from Thursday, dynamite Daniel Fitzgibbon. They're all here to find out who's going to be this week's Super Vidiot.
End of week playoff, Super Vidiot Day. Woo! Oh, yeah, we've got four Super Vidiots to play, a fantastic special guest host to say hi to. But before we begin, I must make an apology to yesterday's contestant, Rowena, who answered a question in the Vidiot Velocity. Now, the question was, what is the name of the coffee shop in Neighbours? She answered with the Hungry Bite, and we said wrong. In fact, she was correct, so she got the answer right. It really had no sort of reflection on the game, but it didn't matter. We do have to say, in interest of fairness, sorry to you, Rowena. Anyway, let's get on with the game. We've got four winners here. How you doing, Carmen?
Good.
What do you think your area of excellence is?
The bonus ones.
You're good at those, huh? And Shane, yeah. Welcome back, mate. You've been studying the TV all week?
Yeah.
Favourite shows and listening to the radio, making sure you get all those songs down?
Yeah.
Excellent. Carla, what section are you hoping to do well on today?
I don't know. When the guest host comes in, because I totally bombed out on that one last time.
Okay. We'll see if you can improve it on that one. And Daniel, feeling confident, mate?
Yep.
Anything you'd like to say before you begin?
Not really.
Thank you, Daniel. That was wonderful. Okay. Let's have a look and see what today's super winning Vidiot gets to take home. Of course, it's the 34-centimetre colour TV and all that stuff that goes with it. Of course, it's the end of week prize. We've been talking about it all week. So let's do a buzzer check and get on with this thing. Carmen. Strike a pose. Voguing. Shane. Carla.
Annihilating rhythm.
Good one. And Daniel. Funky. All right, now, 50 points to start the game. As you know, round one gets you 10 points for correct answers, and in this very round, you don't lose points for incorrect answers. Good luck, Vidiots. Here we go. Listen up and tell me the name of this TV show theme. Here we come.
Annihilating rhythm.
Carla.
The Monkees?
The Monkees is correct, yes. Well done. Good start. Everybody sing along.
Hey, we're the Monkees. People say we're monkeys.
Sing along, come on.
We're too busy singing to put anybody down.
Just remember, your friends were watching that on TV. All right, now next question. Which actress followed her basic instinct with
annihilating
Carla?
Rhythm.
Sharon Stone?
Yes, Carla, with a sliver of a movie. 70 points. All right, now it's multiple choice time. Four options to choose from here. What is a myoclonic jerk? Is it A yo-yo maneuver? B, a sudden cloud movement? C, a body twitch just before sleep? Or D, a one-eyed used car salesman?
Annihilating.
Carla.
B?
Sudden cloud movement. Actually, no, it's your body twitching just before sleep. C is the answer. Don't worry, you didn't lose any points. Next question. Videosyncrasies. Check out Rebecca Gibney and tell me, who really sings this song?
But you were there.
Daniel.
Jack Jones.
Jack Jones of what band?
Sudden Sun.
Thank you very much, yes. Well done. You were there, of course. Jack Jones is married to Rebecca Gibney. And that's the song. Daniel, you're off the mark on 60 points. All right, relationships time. Have a look at these three famous identities on your screen and tell me.
Strike a pose.
Carmen.
Oh.
They sing. Nah. All right, now let's look at them. Sorry about it. Nice of you to jump in early anyway. You've got Jason Priestley, Madonna, and Christian Slater. Their names all have something to do with religion. Priestley, Christian, Madonna. Get it? That was a tough one. All right, let's check the scores because one round is through and Carmen is on 50 points. Shane is also on 50 points. Carla, you're leading at the moment on 70. And Daniel, not far behind on 60. All right. All right, here it is, round two. From now on, you lose 10 points for incorrect answers. It's observation time. This clip is from Janet Jackson. It's All Right. Watch and listen carefully as per usual next time. After that, I'll ask some questions. Now, question time. What colour is the blind man? Daniel.
Blue.
What colour is his jacket? Well anticipated, Daniel. Let's have a look and see if that's correct. It is blue. That's what it takes to be a super vidiot. Well done, mate. Up to 70 points and in the lead with Carla. Okay. How many cups of coffee does Daniel? Daniel.
Two.
Does she pour two cups of coffee? That was a guess, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Let's have a look and see if you're right. Okay, she picks up the pot. There's the first, there's the second, and she puts it down! Yes! This is your lucky day, Daniel. 80 points and in the lead. What's the name of the diner?
Annihilating.
Carla.
Duke's Diner.
Let's have a look and see if that is correct. It is, yes! Carla. Back to 80 with Daniel and in the lead together. And what do the mannequins do in the background? Yeah. Daniel.
Pose?
Pose. Bit more information. Dance. Let's have a look and see if he is correct. Yes, they dance. See, they pose, they vogue, they dance. 90 points now, Daniel. A lucky observation round for you, I should say. All right, video decoder time. This is where we give you a visual clue. This time, it's the name of a new song. Jump in when you know the name of this song.
Annihilating Rhythm.
I don't know.
Have a guess.
Push the Little Daisies?
Yes, that's it, yes. Push the Little Daisies. That is their win with Push the Little Daisies. Was that a guess or did you just have another?
I remembered the song, except I couldn't remember the title, then I did. Okay.
Great. All right, now, video decoder, here's another one. Jump in when you know the name of this TV show.
Straight to pose.
Carmen, good to hear from you.
Get Smart?
Yes, it is Get Smart. And there is Max himself. All right, and you go to 60 points. Time to hear from you now, Shane. It's time for our Vidiot Rewinds. There's Vernon. All right, this is where we play you an old clip from a few years ago, a long time ago, in fact. Your job is to look at it, and when the tape freezes, jump in and tell me the name of this singer. Shane.
Rod Stewart.
Yes, Shane. Well done, mate. Shane is on the comeback trail. There is Rod Stewart with Tonight I'm Yours from 1981. Do you like Rod Stewart, Shane?
Actually, no, I don't.
Actually, no, you don't. Frank and to the point. All right, now, who am I for 10 points and a choice from the Vidiot box? You can see it there behind me. Six channels to choose from. So jump in whenever you know. Who am I? I was born in the United States where my mother was an actress on a sitcom, The Jeffersons, and my father was a TV producer. However, despite this leg up into the world of television, I made a name for myself in music. For 3 years, I sang with the California Boys Choir, also the Metropolitan Opera, and a recording with Mahler's Third Symphony. Meanwhile, I was going to Beverly Hills High with China Phillips and Slash and started teaching myself the piano, bass, drums, and guitar.
Annihilating
Carla?
Rhythm.
Prince?
It's not Prince. Nice try. Daniel, Shane, and Carmen, the clues are now yours. For a while, I tried to make a name for myself as a pop star, the name being Romeo Blue, but no one was interested. So I jacked it in and became famous instead as Lisa Bonet's husband. Shane.
Lee Kravitz.
That's the one. Yes, well done, mate. Eventually attaining the fame that he sought with Are You Gonna Go My Way and all that other stuff coming to Australia soon. And Shane, well done, it was Lenny Kravitz. You go to 70 now, just 20 off the lead. So a good choice could see you in a good position, mate. So let's bring the Vidiot box up to the screen. Pick a channel.
Two.
Channel two. New music on CDs. Good choice. Not the points, but a good choice. Doesn't matter, you don't particularly need them because you're not too far behind. Let's check what was behind the other channels though. Channel 1 was where the 10 was. Channel 3 was the 20. Channel 4 were the videos. Channel 5 equal the leader. And the booby prize was behind Channel 6. Guest host round coming up, but let's find out who's leading on this Super Vidiot Friday. Carmen is on 60 points at the moment. Shane is doing well on 70 points. Carla is on 80 points. And Daniel, our leader at the moment, on 90. 60, 70, 80, 90. Ah, yes, now it's time to bring her out, our Vidiot special guest host. Stick around.
Vidiot.
If you're ever involved in a bingle, it's odds on you're going to need a nurse, a smash repairer, and a policeman. For today's guest, that's proven to be a bit confusing. You see, Tammy MacIntosh has been all three. After a solid year playing nurse Annie Rogers in the ever-popular Flying Doctors, it was time to move on, and Tammy found herself with a starring role in the smash comedy Bingles. From beating panels to beating crime, she now faces her greatest challenge as Constable Kathy Orland in Police Rescue, and has established herself as one of this country's most popular and appealing performers. Today, she's going to perform for us as a Vidiot guest host. Please welcome the vibrant, energetic Tammy MacIntosh. Good, good. Oh!
Very exciting.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Even Daniel's category over here.
Hi, Daniel.
So, that was pretty cool, wasn't it?
That was pretty loud.
Police Rescue has, as the series is sort of on air at the moment, but yep. Do you do your own stunts? That's something I've always wanted to ask you.
The only one I didn't do was the one you just saw.
You didn't do that
the
stunt?
The only one. Everything else I do, yeah.
Wow, that's pretty cool. I mean, so that sort of extends your ability as an actor too, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I really? Did dancing and gymnastics for a few years as a kid, so that helps.
Uh-huh. And what do you think is the most dangerous or favourite stunt you've ever done?
The top of the Qantas building in Sydney, abseiling over the top.
It
was a bit scary.
Wow.
That was good.
Ooh. Okay, well, have you ever hosted a game show? This isn't quite as daunting as mm-hmm. over the top of the Qantas building. And there are the questions, and this is a Super Vidiot Friday. Somebody's going to win a TV today, so it's sort of pretty
beautiful.
Serious stuff. There's Carmen, there's Shane, there's Carla and Daniel. Meet Tammy MacIntosh.
Hey, Tammy.
Hi, guys.
Take it away, Tammy.
Okay, what beginning with P do you feel to see if someone is alive?
Their pulse?
Absolutely.
Thank you, Daniel. Hundred points now.
Next question. What form of clothing is a MacIntosh?
Annihilating rhythm.
Like a raincoat?
Yes, Carla. Well done. 90 points. Just 10 off the lead.
Next question is a multiple choice. Uh-huh. Tammy was a clean-cut all-American girl in a series of popular teen films in the early 1960s, which was not one of Tammy's films. A, Tammy and the Bachelor. B, Tammy and the Doctor. C, Tammy and the Millionaire. Or D, Tammy and the Terminator.
Annihilating rhythm.
D?
Yep.
D, that's correct, yes. Tammy and the Terminator. Of course, the fourth film was Tammy and the Tank Engine, wasn't it?
Alright, next question. In police...
You're supposed to laugh. You were told to do that before the show. Thank you.
In Police Rescue...
And they don't even pay me. Sorry.
Who is Mickey really in love with?
In Police Rescue.
In Police Rescue.
Oh. There you
oh,
go.
Georgia.
They must be playing
very
it down
bad.
A bit, you know?
Yeah.
It's Georgia retro.
Okay, one more question, multiple choice. Which is the most likely way members of a police rescue squad would go down a tricky cliff face? A, paragliding. B, windsurfing. C, abseiling, or D, skydiving?
Annihilating Rhythm.
Abseiling.
Beautiful. Yes, Carla, and with that, you've taken the lead. Oh, yeah. So you're about to start work on the film, Police Reject.
Oh, the big movie,
The big movie. Tell us, do you know anything about the storyline of that or what's going to happen in it or what's exciting?
Oh, no, apart from the major rescues and, you know, the comedy and the romance and the normal stuff, not really. We haven't read scripts yet, so
So Police Rescue for the world, basically. Mm. Well, this one's sort of already seen in other countries, isn't it?
Mm, yeah.
Who do you admire as actors the most?
Jessica Lange and Jodie Foster.
Mm. And you'd like to work with them one day?
I would love to work with Jodie Foster one day. Scrubbing her toilets or something.
Anything like that.
She's Jodie amazing. Yeah.
All right, now before you go, can you do a score check for us? Please,
yeah.
Tammy.
Carla on 110 is our leader. Daniel's on 100. Shane's on 70. And Carmen on 60.
So Carmen, Shane, Carla and Daniel all doing very well at the moment. And make it loud for Tammy MacIntosh. Thanks, Tammy.
Thank you.
Round 4 is here, and this is where 20 bonus points go, because it's hidden video time. There's the puzzle, and if you can tell me who's behind it, you'll get a bonus 20 points, but first, for a chance to guess, get one of my following questions correct. Good luck, everyone. Can you name two of the four Open Tennis Championships a player must win to achieve a Grand Slam? Shane?
Are the French Open, US Open?
That's correct. That's two of them, yes. The others being the Australian Open and, of course, Wimbledon. Now, Shane, you could go to 100 and just 10 off the lead if you can tell me who this is. So let's look at the puzzle. Remove a piece. Who's that, mate?
Jason Priestley.
It's not Jason Priestley. Let's move on. Two Unlimited's video of the song No Limit is set in...
Annihilating Carla. Rhythm.
A pinball machine?
That's correct. Yes, it's a pinball machine. Very observant of you, Carla, because you've gone to 120 now. 20 in the lead. Let's look at the puzzle. Another piece goes. Who's that?
Jason Donovan?
It's not Jason Donovan. All right, we move on. Okay, which American sitcom is about a talk show host with three precocious girls, his best friend...
Annihilating Rhythm.
Carla.
Full House?
That's the one. Yes, Carla, doing very well. Incidentally, I should point out, Carla, that you achieved your beginning of game goal because you did very well in that last round and it ended up taking you to the lead. So let's look at the puzzle for you now, and to go further into the lead... Who's that?
Macaulay Culkin.
It is. 20 points is yours. Good stuff, Carla. It's Macaulay Culkin, the Super Mac. And that means with the bonus 20, you are now on 150 and 50 points clear of Daniel, your nearest opponent. All right, now, which actor is the cousin of New Zealand cricketers Jeff and Martin Crowe? Think about it. He starred in Romper Stomper.
Annihilating Rhythm.
Oh. His name is...
No.
No.
Eight
oh,
eggs.
There's the bomb. Sorry?
Eight eggs.
What was that?
Don't worry.
What are you cheering for? She didn't get it. All right. It's Russell Crowe.
Has
it? See, of course it is, yes. Okay. Which son of Bruce Lee died when filming... Daniel?
Brandon?
Yes, it was when filming a stunt scene on April the 1st this year. Still close, mate, only 30 away. And what is the name of the character played by Ted Daniel? Daniel.
Oh.
Woo.
Oh. Ted.
Very close. Actually, Sam Malone, the ex-baseball star. All right, now, Vidiot Scramble time. Here we go. Two songs, a sound from one, the picture from the other. These guys are very good and very quick at these, so try and get them at home before they do. When you know both song titles, jump in. Here's the first scramble.
The way I feel about someone so fine.
Shane.
Informer and how do you talk to an angel?
Let's have a look and see if Shane is correct.
And you keep on going there.
Informer. That's right. Yes, Shane, you're halfway there, mate. We do have to check the other half to give you the 10 points, though. And from the highest, how do you talk to an angel? Well done, mate. Takes you to 90 points now. Shane, you are indeed The Quiet Achiever, because you're not far away now. Okay, here's another one. Jump in when you know both song titles on this scramble. Long as there's forever, baby, I will always be. Shane, again.
Saving Forever for You and I Want You.
Saving Forever for You and I Want... Jeez, good. Let's have a look and see if he's correct, though. There's Tony with I Want You. And let's check the other half now and see if it was Shanice with Saving Forever for You from 90210 soundtrack. Shane. Shane, the big fan of the ABC's Rage, moves to 100 points, equaling Daniel and just 40 off the lead of Carla, who's on 140. Come on, come on, I know you're good at these. It's time for Singing Vidiot. This is where we play you a clip, and when the tape freezes, the first Vidiot to jump in will sing the next line of the song. Here's our first.
We are a billion children rolled into one. So when I hear about the hole in the sky,
Daniel.
Salt water wells in my eyes.
Oh, Daniel. Oh, Daniel, that was just beautiful. Wonderful. Let's have a look and see if the words were correct.
Salt water wells in my
eyes. Oh, yeah, Jimmy. Salt water. Huge hit from last year. Takes you to 110 now. Here's another one. Wait for the freeze and sing the next line on this baby. Shane.
I don't need your silver war.
Oh, Shane, now let's put him out for that performance. Shane, Axl Rose is quivering in his little boxer shorts there. Let's have a look and see if the words are correct. Oh, too many words. All we wanted was just civil war. You said, I don't need you, so unfortunately lose the 10, but don't worry, we loved that performance, didn't we? Not bad. All right, that's the end of round four. Let's check the scores before we go into our winning Vidiot, round five. Carmen, you're on 60 points. We haven't heard from you for a while, so I'd like you to press your buzzer now.
Strike the pose.
All right, you're still there. Still there. Daniel, thank you, mate. That's fine. Okay, Shane on 90 points. Carla, our leader, still at the moment on 140, and 30 behind is Daniel on 110. Round five is where we find a winner, and round five on a Friday is where we find ourselves a super Vidiot. We're going to do that straight after this.
Hello, I'm the Queen, and you're watching Vidiot, the show that puts a twinkle in everyone's tiara.
All right, now, the all-important Whose Junk Is This? 60 points up for grabs as I add the clues to this empty lounge room. Jump in whenever you know. The first clue up, tell me whose junk it is. For 60 points. Shane.
Cassie Dennis.
It's not Cassie Dennis, but Shane, good of you to jump in so soon. Carla, Daniel and Carmen, the clues are yours. First clue up was Red Hair Dye for 60 points. For 60 points, Daniel, who is it?
Simone Buchanan.
It's not Simone Buchanan, but that's a good guess. Carla and Carmen, you got plenty of time, so let's have a look now at those clues. For 50 points, we'll go to the next one, and it's an English dictionary. Red Hair Dye in an English dictionary. 40 points now. And there is a souvenir from Walgett.
Annihilating Rhythm.
Betty off Hey Dad.
It's Betty off Hey Dad. It is indeed. Betty Wilson, played by Julia McGregor. The souvenir from Walgett might have given it away. And Daniel, you don't realise how close you really were with Simone Buchanan there, because she used to be on Hey Dad with Betty. But there is the architectural plans from Mr. Kelly, the correction fluid, of course, the picture of Mr. Kelly, the red hair dye, the dictionary, and the souvenir from Walgett. All points towards Julie McGregor, alias Betty Wilson from Hey Dad. And guess what? Because you got it on that ruler, that means you get 40 points, Carla, and go to a big lead of 180 points. Look at that smile. Look at those teeth, everybody. All right, let's move on. Celebrity MC, this is The Movement. Watch, and they will ask you the multiple choice question.
Our rapper Hayes has developed his own radical dance style. His trademark style is called... A. The Whiplash. Or is it B. The Whipping Boy. Or is it C. The Whippersnapper. It's D. and whoop around.
Strike a pose.
Carmen, good to hear from you.
The whiplash?
A, the whiplash. Let's look and see if she is correct.
The answer is A.
Yeah.
The whiplash.
All right, yeah. Carmen, for 70 points now. Not giving up yet. Have a look at your screen now and tell me, what is this Scottish Highland sport known as? Shane.
Caber toss.
It is caber tossing. Well done, mate. 90 points. That was a hard run, but Shane knew it. All right, now it's time for that thing we call video velocity to find ourselves a super idiot. Carmen, you're on 70 points. Shane, you're on 90 points. Carla, 180. And Daniel, 100. Can they catch Carla? Let's have 60 seconds on the clock and find out. Here comes Vernon now. We're going to do quick Q&A till the end of the game. Good luck for a super idiot. Your time starts now. Which actor played Blake Dean in Home and Away?
Annihilating
Carla.
Rhythm.
Les Hill.
That's correct. 10 points. At the age of 21, Kelly Slater is the youngest ever
Annihilating
world.
Annihilating Rhythm.
Carla.
Surfer.
That's correct. Yes. Who sang the 1980s hit song, I Just Called to Say I Love You?
James. Stevie Wonder.
That's correct. 10 points. What's the name of Steven Spielberg's dinosaur music? Daniel.
Park.
Jurassic Park is right. In what TV show did a robot often call out Danger, Will Robinson? Daniel.
Lost in Space.
That's right, yes, with 33 seconds to go. How many members are there in the band The Spin Doctors? Daniel.
Four.
There are four with 28 seconds to go. Which Australian TV show has the theme tune, It's a Sweet Life? Daniel.
Apocalypse Now.
That's right, 10 points in American football. How many players does a team have on a field at any one time? One team at one time can have, with 12 seconds to go, 11. Usura suggests you should open your what?
Mind.
Daniel, mind is correct. Brian Austin Green and his friend Damon Elliott have formed a band called what?
Strike a pose.
Carmen?
Twice.
Sorry?
Kick twice.
Actually, no, it's Common Ground. That's the end of the game. And our super video for this afternoon on 200 is Carla. Congratulations, Carla. Come on up here. A close game. Daniel did very well at the end, mate. You finished up. They love you, Carla. You finished up on 150 points, a great score there. Shane, 100 points, a good game from you. And Carmen, a good game and a good week from you as well on 60. These prizes are yours to take home, as well as what you've already won. Maynard's Dad Quiz book, Ben Elton's Gridlock from the ABC shops, video hire vouchers and a Vidiot T-shirt. But, Carla, you're it. You're the champ, you're the winner, you're the star, you're the super video. We're going to give you a big red cape later on.
Cool.
And this prize is all yours. The Vidiot 34 centimetre colour TV. And now you can scream because you're on TV. Go do it now. Yeah, thank you. And all that other stuff, and you'll come back later on and play again. And, of course, you get to say goodbye to all the Vidiots in Australia. So do it.
Hi, Melissa from South Australia, and bye all the Vidiots in Australia.
Yeah, all right. And hi and bye to everybody in Jericho and Queensland. See you Monday.
Ha ha!